as they go through, we've got Tracy and Blackmore, I think, battling it out. The 72, the 22, Matt Holohan, he got a good start, and then in the two spot, it might be Bagnall. Then we go to Glenn Tracy, he's back a little bit as they go through. We'll still pick him up, I think it's still Holohan, and then we go to the 1-5-6, and then the 1-2-3. So it looks like we've got Holohan in front of Bagnall, Barry, and then Tracy. They go down into that last turn. Let's see what can happen. They're fighting back at him. He's got some heat on his back wheel, but it's still Holohan. He's going to take the win over Bagnall and Barry.
Barry.